Let us hop in. I don't even remember what I did last time.
Uh-oh. The fuck?
Okay, cool. Don't mind me. Gonna.
I'll leave you right out of here. Oh.
What just happened?
Oh, I forgot to switch out my katana to have cross damage. Don't do it. I'm a good guy. Ouch. I just realized he's poisoned. Hey Mimic, can you like kick it? Damn it. Oh, okay. Cool. I needed to go switch out my katana though. Not switch it out, but put frost on it. Jeez, I've only killed him half. Oh. Oh no. Gross. It stopped locking onto him. Cool. Not a second phase. Not a cutscene-induced second phase. That's when you know it's rough. Kill him, steal his weapon, and become unstoppable. Oh, for fuck's sake. I got distracted by you. I blame you. I got fucked up. I thought it was gonna be easy because I could just stagger him. God damn it. Oh, he's poisoned. Hold up. Let me just... Rivers of Blood. Okay, if you say so. Fuck. Just went to heal too, because I thought I was here. Whoa, lots of lag. Lots of lag. Oh no. See? Lag. Ah crap, I was too late on the dodge. That's fine. Oh, that mouth is disgusting. Possibly his belly teeth are carnivorous and his mouth teeth are omnivorous. Omnivorous? Yes. I put the emphasis on the wrong syllable there, my apologies. Ouch. Stop switching my target because I'm an idiot. Are you fucking serious? There we go. Jesus Christ. There we go. I think I was halfway through my flask with a quarter of the health.
I don't know if I would have even made it to the second.
He big, he angry, he has smelly feet. Ah, fuck. Fuck! Why is fire so OP against you, but like it's bullshit against enemies? She knows, god damn it. About to die. Oh. Still have my mimic alive too. Thank you.
How? The fuck is going on? Take that.
Remembrance of the Fire Giant. Oh, that's it? Okay, and then 180,000 runes. Where's my fucking Sight of Grace, motherfucker? GG easy. Definitely first try. Let's go. Yeah, first try. Ignore those runes. I fell off the ledge before I encountered the boss. That was weird, just how, like, easy that was. Really? Okay. Plus one. Are you serious? Oh yeah, well there went 16,000 runes. Just for good measure. Yeah, okay. Let us know if you need help. Yeah, I might need help. Sit by the grace? Really? That's what it is? Dumb ass shit. Really? That's dumb.
Shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Nice, I'm in a fever dream. That was a heartfelt potential goodbye or whatever, and you were like, eh, let's interrupt it. Joke's on you. Welcome to Detroit. Sure. I was gonna say, joke's on you. I have it set so all that's on a different sound layer, so I can just edit it out later in the, when I, like, upload it eventually to YouTube.
Oh,
Oh, I know this area. I've seen this before. I forget whose stream it was, but I think you fight a dragon here. Yo. Okay, yeah, that's fair. Oh, you guys are ugly. Get out of here. Damn it. Run. Ouch. Are you serious? Fuck. Oh, fuck. There went 30,000 runes. That's a ledge. Yeah, I discovered that. Alright, let's go see if we can take on those gargoyles. The gargoyles. The gargoyles. Yeah, cool. Whatever. Oh! Never mind, not whatever. Rough. That pretty much means if you're a melee character, then you're fucked. Yeah, yeah, it's ridiculous. Yeah. Damn it! Plus one. Fuck. No! I tried to kill him, brute force the poison, and then I just kept taking damage, and the other guy blew poison, so my route of escape was fucked. Not that I have. Oh, that was just a waste of a potion. How nearby is. Seriously, I got wombo comboed again.
Thank you. Ah, fuck. Ouch. Oh, that was close. Oh, shit. Alright, now this is the part I've seen like a million times of the coffin. Let's hop in. Hyperfocus was activated, yes. The best part about having ADHD is the HD part. Or the H, I suppose, the hyperactive. Just like, ugh. Attention deficit hyperactive disorder. Yeah. I've got you. All right. Deep root depths. Ouch, I got fucked up.
Whoops. Just got fucked up. Dude pulls a Wario and just fucking ground pounds parts. Oh, I moved closer. Still live. Oh, I hate this one. What? Really? And goodbye. Staff of the Avatar, okay. Does that mean I get a glide? The fucking ants, creepy as fuck. Yeah, that's for sure. Just something about big ass ants makes me uncomfortable. Actually, I just hate insects in general. They're awful. Like, yes, I understand they're good for the ecosystem, whatever. Just because I understand that doesn't mean that I can't choose to still hate them. I'm just gonna run. They're flying. Oh, there's nowhere for me to run. Oh yeah, there is. Oh no, there's not. I was very wrong. I always hate seeing the thing that says I can summon stuff pop up. It makes me really uncomfortable 100% of the time. Really, only two levels. Fuck. That's alright. Oh my gosh. Perfect. My armor's just gonna end up being like a conglomerate of all the bosses I've beaten. It's gonna be the best around. Ain't no one ever gonna bring me down. Ah, fuck.
He cheated.
Calling it. I watched it happen. Please be kind if I suck at the game, as it is my first Souls game. Oh god! Wow, I got two hit by that guy. Nice. Hit him! That was great. Tell you like I tell every other Souls player. Be good, scrub. Yeah, games are hard. Yeah, for sure. Jeez. Howdy. Get curves down. That was not a great enemy. That was like an okay enemy. Siluria's tree. I'ma invade his tree. Or her. Coming for you, bitch. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Oh, that was good. Oh, that was so close. Is this a giant fish? I'd be honest, this is not what I was expecting. Ouch. Hey, your champion sucks. So did that one. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. These guys are the hardest so far. Let me hit you, goddammit. There we go. I need to stop letting my stamina run out. All right, and let's fucking kill these three. Oh, hi.
Like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order. You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live. They call me a foul, yet you still wish to be.
Uh-oh. Did I make a mistake? I had no idea what to do. Uh-oh. All right. Here we go. Why? I've learned that sometimes it's better just to run. Oh, hi. Don't you have a face only a mother could love. All right. I think with that, I'm just going to be leveling up Dex basically from now on. Sure. Ouch. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I thought he was gonna die in that hit. Damn it. Alright. Can they just, like, infinitely bring each other back? What the fuck?
Fuck! Really? What the fuck?
That was dumb. I don't know what the fuck I'm fucking up, but I'm fucking up. The fuck? Okay, that was bad inputs. Like, my controller didn't accept my attack while I was in midair. What is going on? I love that attack so much. Yeah. My favorite combo where each of those stuns me and I just can't get out of it. Even better. Fucking hell. Damn it! So can they just infinitely keep splitting their HP between the two? Because I thought for sure that was it. I don't understand his mechanics. So they can. They can just keep splitting their health if you don't kill them fast enough. Jesus Christ. Alright.
GG, easy. Anything but.
Oh, that's the dragon. Fuck. Yeah, I have chronic diseases too. Yeah. Chronic disease gang, go. Can I heal? That was a mistake. Are you fucking serious? Fuck. I missed. Yeah, it starts off bad and then gets consistently worse, yeah. It just feels like such a steep difficulty spike. Oh. Oh, yeah, okay. Remember that draconic tree sentinel near, yeah, that was guarding the entrance to the city? That's his older brother, and he wants revenge. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Cool. Damn it. Wait, why are you locked onto me still? Say what? Oh, that's the sick looking sword. Looks like obsidian. Pretty cool. Damn, he's super fast. The fuck? Let me heal, goddammit. All right. Well, that was interesting. Good first run, my dude. Yeah, we made it straight to phase two, of course.
Because I'm a good player. Not at all because I got lucky.
Thank you, everybody, for stopping by. Sorry, I got pretty angry today. But thank you guys so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. And, yeah, thank you guys so much. And I'll see y'all. Bye.